Hey, back to you.
Hey. Okay, so I had a question about the lit paper.
Okay, yeah, cool.
So it's themes in Faust, right? So what do you think?
I see Gretchen as kind of an underdog.
Yeah.
You know, a lonely character with a troubled past, and then she's kind of executed.
I know. It's really... Whoa! That's a big bottle of lotion you got there.
Huh? It's because I just have exceptionally dry elbows.
Sexually dry elbows?
Exceptionally.
Knock, knock. Oh, hey. I didn't mean to interrupt. I'm sorry. You guys
no, you're
didn't
not.
Knock it.
Mr. John.
What?
You, she's like,
no.
Are you taking each other's clothes?
No, Dad.
I didn't want to ruin the moment. I just, you know, I thought you guys were like hooking up online.
Oh, no,
like
an
online
Dad, hookup. It's not like that. It's
no, because you had the lotions out.
Yeah, I have exceptionally dry elbows.
But lotion's also used to masturbate.
Dad, no, why? Why?
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Hey, you and Melanie? What? Tell me, come on, are you guys a thing? You're not a thing? What's happening?
She doesn't seem like that.
What? Her loss and your gain. Or I'm not sure how it's your gain, but it's her loss.
Okay.
So, look, I know you don't want to take those pills, but you gotta show your mom and I that you're at least trying, okay? Could you do that for me?
I am trying, but you want me to tell you that it was all in my head?
Well, you know, I mean, I just want you to get better, you know? Get you back to feeling normal.
What if I'll never be normal?
Don't say that. It's hard, but it's through adversity that
we find our strength.
We find our strength, yes.
I know. You've told me 1,000 times, But you've also told me to stay true to myself.
Yes.
And now you're asking me to lie.
I'm not asking you to lie.
It happened, Dad.
Okay.
I'm telling you the truth.
Good night. I love you. If you don't like that lotion, I have another lotion that...
Dad, just God.